go, go.
Car inside. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. We've got a car on the inside. Clear low.
P3. The guy behind has just done a 25.4. The car in front has just posted a 25.3.
On the outside, you're in the middle, three wide. Clear all round. You're in the middle.
Okay, Charles. Our fuel window opens on lap 24.
Clear inside. Clear all round.
You're now in the lead. Fastest lap for Marks, 25.1. All right, Charles, lap times are pretty consistent. You're in the lead.
Still there. Clear outside.
Your lap time was at 25.5. That's a new fastest lap for Marks, 25.1. just done a 25.5. That's good consistency, keep it up. Just done a 25.6. Your lap time was 25.6. Good consistency. Keep them coming. just done a 25.6. That was 25.6. Last lap was 25.7. Race car is out. We're under caution.
Fourteen car, it's telling me that I need to let you by.
For the pit speed limit. The pit lane speed limit is 50 miles per hour. We think we'll need to stop again.
Should just start from third because it's what the field.
Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Yep.
Car's coming in, be ready.
It's a pass through, right?
Should be.
Might be 40 seconds.
Green flag, we're racing. All right, Charles, pit window is open. That lap time was 27.7.
Mine's a hold for 29 seconds. For anyone else who's screwed too.
Make sure you don't change tires.
That's a little harsh.
And the guy behind has just done a 25.1. Fastest lap for Andrews, 25.0.
Got a car high. Clear high.
That lap was a 25.3.
At least I have a lot of clean air in front of me.
Thank you, Victor.
You've just done a 25.4.
Car high. Hold your line. And clear outside.
Okay, Charles. We're halfway home. We estimate 38 laps of fuel remaining.
Outside. Still there. You clear outside. Outside. Hold your line. Still there. You clear high.
Lap times are pretty consistent.
Outside. Hold your line. Clear high.
Jason, I'm not going to fight you, man.
I'm good, man. I'm just home.
Yeah, I think I got a little bit of damage, but mainly I'm just saving fire.
That was a 25.5.
Just trying to figure these cars out.
Weight Jacker is your friend.
Yeah, that's my next thing to figure out is the Weight Jacker and the anti-roll bar.
Just if you mess with it, don't forget to reset it after you put the tires on.
Checker will accelerate tire deck too. So you gotta use it in the right way.
That was a 25.5. Okay, Charles, that's good consistency. Keep it up. That lap was at 25.6.
Okay, thanks for that.
What happened? I didn't do anything. I didn't see anything.
That was at 25.6.
I didn't let off or nothing. I bit some grass or something, but shit.
I drove around on my end.
Probably something that was done. We'll look at the replay.
That lap time was 25.6.
Car high. Clear high. Car high. Hold your line. Still there. Clear high.
Yeah, no, it doesn't look like connect out my end.
Car high. Hold your line. Clear outside.
You've just done a 25.7.
Car high.
Yeah, you were kind of jittery that whole time.
Hold your line.
God damn it.
Hold your line. You're clear high.
P2, the lap time was
at least my line looked like I held my line with the cut underneath. Maybe you tried to get it past, it's a little too late, but it just took out my rear wing.
Yeah, I thought I was clear. You were ahead of me, I went to the inside. Sorry.
Shit happened.
Carlo. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Still there.
You've just done a 25.6.
Still there.
Clear low. Since you're on pressure tires, you're probably going to blow by me at some point. When you come by, if you want inside
still
or outside.
Still there.
At the moment, I hope you stay low.
Hold your line. Hold your line.
I will do that then.
Hold your line. Hold your line.
You're leading.
Hold your line.
I'll probably take the inside when I get
still
there.
Still there.
Okay, just let me know.
Hold your line.
Affirmative.
Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Still there.
I'll go ahead and take inside now.
Okay. Hold your line. Still there.
Your lap time was 25.8.
Still there.
Thank you, baby.
Yep.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear low.
That lap time was 25.8. The lap time's pretty consistent.
To add to that conversation from earlier, you're not super blippy, but your car is jumping around.
Your last lap time.
You've got a car high. You're clear outside.
Blinking.
You're now in the lead.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Noted.
You've got a car on the outside. You're clear outside. Car outside. Hold your line.
That lap was a 25.7.
Clear high.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, no worries. I was trying to cross you up, but I waited too long.
Clear high.
Shit.
Inside. Hold your line. Hold your line.
P2.
Inside clear. You've got a car low. Hold your line. Still there. Clear inside. Car low. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. You're clear inside.
You're leading. That lap time was 25.8. Charles, that's good consistency. Keep it up.
Yeah, definitely flipping it. Looks like he just hit the wall.
Copy.
Not gonna lie, Jason, I'm kind of using you as a test dummy.
Say that again?
But I'm kind of using you as a test dummy to figure out where I can enter to throw dirty air on your nose.
I'm just trying to avoid not hitting shit.
Oh, I hear that. So, when we go into the next corner, don't follow me in. If I enter low, you enter high, and you'll find me turn a hell of a lot better.
You've just done a 25.7.
Yeah, I pushed pretty hard on that one.
And you gotta take your foot off the loud pedal too.
Right.
Yeah, you seem to highly aerodynamic.
You're in the lead.
Bill, you put fresh tires on?
Yep.
Alright, I'll stay high in 1 and 2, I'll let you go.
Don't think I got enough time to get you guys in my same lap with me.
Step on it, in it, around it, and through it.
Charles, two laps left, you're P1. That last lap was at 25.7. one more lap to go. Stay focused.
One out of gear.
Carlo.
You need to push if we're going to hold this position.
Hold your line. You're clear inside.
Holy shit.
How much?
Well done, mate. You made them all look silly
pass
today.
Slow, guys. I just ran out. Pass slow, pass slow. If I had changed my engine map, would I have saved a little fuel?
Yeah, but you would have had to do it, like, way
early. You cut one foot, didn't you?
What the?
Yeah, but for a lot of that, like, when I told you I was tire saving, I was only, like, 3/4 throttle, maybe 80%.